So hi guys, so I'm gonna teach you how to hold through your disc when it's doing a sidearm. So you put two fingers right here, and you put your thumb right here and you're ready to go. It's like this.